All right, we're at this cave today, and at the entrance, it looks like there's a 30-foot pit you gotta go down. We don't know much about this cave, but we're gonna send it. Ooh, there's a lot of airflow. I know, the mystery of the black pipe, right?
Where does that thing go?
I don't know.
Over there. And look, there's more pipes down here.
Oh, yeah.
I think we just gotta follow the pipe. This is wacky, man. Where does this pipe go? Oh, there's a river.
River.
Yeah, there's a river, guys. Oh yeah. Look at that.
Whoa. Good formation.
Yeah.
Just gotta get in it to win it, guys.
Oh wow.
That's pretty cool.
I know. What the heck? Holy. Look. Look at this. We got a pipe this way. There's like a rope that goes up.
Whoa.
All right.
You're gonna have to go up there, man.
Yeah.
What is it?
Dude, it's like a pole climb.
What?
Yeah. And something's going on over here. Holy. Jesus, this is deep. Oh. Oh, that's deep. We gotta go up that. We gotta go up that. Dang. I've never seen one moving like that. Oh, that's so deep. This is insane, guys. Yeah. I made it. Heck yeah. So it looks like a big room over here.
Oh, yeah.
You think we should check that out? While we're here, right?
Yeah.
Let's go check it out. Dang.
Whoa.
Dude.
Look at that flow coming.
You can climb up there, yeah.
Oh.
It looks like I can see some crazy formations up there. White ones over here. Holy. This place over here.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, it sure does just end.
Wow.
Wait, it keeps going. Hold up.
No way.
Yeah.
It does keep going.
What's up with this place? Dang.
Oh, here's that.
At what point does this become too sketch, you know?
I'm not very 8 feet.
Holy, this is awesome, guys. This bacon over here is just pure white.
Uncooked.
Uncooked bacon, exactly. Jeez.
What are we doing up here?
Honestly, I'm asking myself that right here, right now.
Oh god, the rock your arm looks like it's about to fall apart.
I know.
Looks like we can just pick it up.
This whole shelf I'm on seems a little thin. I sent it though. Oh, that's thin. You gotta watch my step here. Whoa. Man, it's just crazy up here. Pure white. This is insanity. Oh my god. These flowstones are next level. Let's see what's going on over here. Oh my gosh, that's scary down there. I see churning water. Just keep going up here.
Here's our hall.
I know, you think we could get down there?
I got down back here.
Man, I don't know. It's the last drop that I'm worried about.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, I think you picked a better side to go down. All right, we made it.
Okay. is crazy. You can't tell how deep these pools are. Whoa. Oh, this is a man-made dam.
Is it?
Yeah.
What?
It's the mystery of the black pipe.
Oh.
It's so deep down there.
Whoa, look. There's a dam.
Yeah, they're sucking water to feed houses or something.
That's cool. It's all gravity.
Yeah. That is so cool. Low, that's for sure. This one's like an octopus. Oh my gosh. The further back we go, the cooler it gets. Oh yeah! Look at this place. It opened right back up. Massive in here. I hear something big.
Yeah.
No way.
Oh my God. Look at that.
That's insane, man. It's a 40-foot waterfall.
What are we looking like, Ma?
I think it is just a cave over right there.
I think if you didn't change over fast enough,
woo, it's cold.
You would get freezing in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
Check it out. Yeah. That doesn't go anywhere. I mean, it does, but am I gonna be able to do it? All right. So this is where I'm at. And I think it's the end of the road for me, because it looks like it just narrows down ahead. And I'm so cold from going through this cave. So I think I gotta go turn back before I freeze.
Dude, it got bad, man. Dude, it got like narrower and narrower. And man, I might have been able to do it if I weren't so cold.
Yeah, that's good. I just got out of a wetsuit.
Yeah.
All right, we made it back to the first waterfall.
All right, we're back at the original split. We have no clue it's that way. But man, we're freezing, so we're getting out of here.
We'll have to come back.
Oh, we made it.
Yeah.
To the rope. I'm glad we put this rope here.
Yeah, I know, right?
Whew, whew, whew. It's dark out here.
Yeah.
That was one of the coolest caves ever.
Oh, that was cool.
And we were in there for like 4 hours.
Yeah. 4 hours.
It's insane.
4 soaking wet hours.
Yeah, it's freezing out here.